Before we get into the nitty-gritty, I'd like to take just a moment and reframe a little bit about what you think you might know about ActiveCampaign. I've worked at this company for over a decade, and for almost all of that, we've been known as a marketing automation company. And while that's true, that is the core of our technology, what we really are at the end of the day is a data management tool. We are a data management tool that allows you to capture data, hold data, update data, and truly manage it end-to-end, and then take automated actions on that data once you have that data in place. And so from the very beginning, what we're really doing is helping you manage the data and then take action based on it. Make sure that you're tracking engagement as soon as possible. What this could look like is your site messaging, your last open date, your last click dates of your emails, all of those things, anything that would be engagement with the customer, you want to be tracking that as soon as possible. Where I've seen customers go wrong over and over again as history is they worry so much about setting up those first emails and getting them out and getting the form on their website so they can, you know, have a welcome email or something like that, so they forget to set up tracking until months later. You can't go back and start tracking people or look at their history with you after the fact. So it's much better to have a plan of how you're gonna set it up right away, get that implemented. Typically it's really quick, and then focus on the nurture sequences and all of that, because you wanna have that information right away. So if I were setting up my tracking and how I've done it for myself and set up it for many, many customers over the years, is I always go in and I build an automation that as soon as they open an email, or every time they open an email, it updates a custom date field to today's date. That way I have the last open. I also do the same thing for link tracking and website tracking. So therefore I have three automations, one for opens, one for clicks, one for site tracking, all that update a relevant custom field. And I'm now tracking every single person that's engaging with me immediately, and I can know when they last engaged with me and build future marketing sequences off of that information. So marketing automation often gets tossed into this bucket of it just sends emails, or maybe it sends an SMS message and that's it. Marketing automation goes so far beyond that. What it allows you to do as a marketer is look at the last time that someone engaged with you and document that date inside of your system. It allows you to look at what web pages someone's been visiting on your site and then know what messaging to send them later on down the road. And so, yes, messaging is always going to be a part of that dynamic at some point. But I think that one of the things that we need to do as marketers is understand that if you want to be the best at marketing automation, if you want to be the most effective at it, you have to learn how to see the suite as really something that is helping you at the very core of your business understand your customer, understand your audience, understand what every individual is doing and how to manage them through the messaging that you're going to send them down the road. To kind of wrap this up, I think that one of the things that we have to really understand is that while sending email, SMS, different messaging is really a part of what ActiveCampaign does and what marketing automation is all about, one of the things that we have to remember though is that your effectiveness with it, especially in 2024, is going to come down to how you manage data. And so while I want to encourage you to always send messages and be involved with the platform and do those things, I want you to think about how you manage your data. It truly does matter, and your competitors might be doing it already. And so it's not something that we can skip over or gloss over. It is literally the epitome of what success will look like in the future. And so learning how to do it today is a vital step to success tomorrow.